sex of the night.
Yeah, it's coming like
a... It's coming to bother her, to sleep with her.
Sometimes.
It's a spirit husband.
Yeah, something like that, she says. It's bother her.
Okay, lift your hand, ma'am, in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. I'm praying, my Lord, for my sister in Christ. The spirit husband attacking her, Lord, in the night. Do demons no good things. My Lord, I pray for divine relief. In Jesus' name, don't touch demon.
No toques demonios.
This woman of God.
Esta mujer de Dios.
You must go out, demons.
Deben de irse ahora, demonios.
Out, the demonio.
Fuera, demonio.
Fuera.
Fuera en el nombre de Jesús.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Amén.
Fuera.
Fuera.
Out. Come out, demons. Listen. Mom don't have demons. The demons is according to our side. We must stop this visitation. Mm-hmm. You understand? Mom is a good woman.
Okay, usted no tiene demonios. Son visitaciones de afuera.
Like, she suffered a lot, this woman. It's a witchcraft. Somebody, relatives, curse her.
Her sister.
Her sister? How I know?
Holy Spirit.
Amen. Listen, somebody cursed her life.
Una persona dice que ha maldecido su vida.
Jealous spirit.
O un espíritu de celos.
And today,
y hoy,
Jesus is going to send mom free.
Hoy día va Jesús a hacerla libre.
But she has to forgive her.
Pero usted tiene que perdonarla.
As Jesus did on the cross of Calvary.
Así como él lo hizo en la cruz del Calvario.
Her life shall be changed.
Su vida va a cambiar.
But that kind of demon sometimes in and out.
Su vida va a cambiar, pero esos demonios vienen y van.
Look at me, ma'am.
Mírame.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I use the wonderful name of the Lord. Sent my sister in Christ out of this case. You demon, wherever you are in this life, I command you out. I block your activities. Release her.
She said she saw you. She saw now.
They put her in case. Many people is in case. Like a bear on the neck. They go around, but not freedom. This day, the case shall be broken.
But
you have to avoid that person. You understand me?
Yes.
Out of this case.
Fuera de esa cárcel.
Thank you, my Lord.
Gracias,
in the mighty
Señor.
Name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Cristo Jesús.
Your daughter, Lord, shall be restored.
Tu hija ahora está restaurada.
Her life shall be restored.
Tu vida será restaurada.
Her family shall be restored.
Tu familia será restaurada.
Thank you, my Lord.
Thank you, Jesús.
You are fuera. Out of this case.
Esa cárcel, fuera.
You are out.
Tú estás fuera, estás libre.
Amén.
Amén. Está fuera, le está diciendo.
You are free.
Thank you.
God bless. Thank you. Your daughter. Thank you, mom. Amen, mom.
I was praying and fasting like a long time ago, maybe a couple of months, and God showed me in the dream a wife in a house with two children, and I'm being casting out. She was saying like she was a wife of my husband.
You have husband?
Yes, and I have two children with my husband.
After that prayer, send me your address and location.
Okay.
And the image of the house.
All right.
But this is most important because distance is not a barrier.
Amen.
Okay?
And this bothers me all the time, sometimes when I'm being
Because bothers mom, bothers you.
Yeah.
And it's moving around.
I feel like it's something, when I crawl, around. I put in the blood of Jesus and it goes, but it's
come back.
Exactly.
Yeah, it's all like the time. Demons has only one schedule. That's because, you know,
They
are not smart, the demons. They are stupid, but evil. The same from Eve to the paradise to today. They make the same mistake. We must cast out that. Thank you, my Lord.
Thank you, Thank you, my Lord.
Okay, say little things to the Lord, pray.
I'm before you here, Father God. And I want to be, Father God, in your presence all the time, Father God. And your presence in my house, Father God. With my husband and my children, Father God. No spiritual things, Father God. It's not allowed in my house, Father God. Only your Holy Spirit is allowed and it's welcome. Father God, from now on, Father God, that spirit that is around my house and bother me all the time, Father God, casting, Father God, oh, Father God, and send them to the hell, Father God, where they belong, but not in my house, because my house is yours. I declare my house and my family for you, Father God, for your glory, Father God, to serve you, Father God, to seek your name, to go, oh, Father God, and do the same thing that you do for me, Father God, to heal, Father God, because you have promised about me and my family, Father God, and I want to be able to fulfill my promise in you, Father God, because I want to walk in your obedience and want to walk in the freedom that you have. You promised me that, Father God, and now I'm taking it. And nobody else has to be in my house but you, Lord, by you, Holy Spirit, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen. Amen, Holy Spirit. Thank you, my Lord. I cancel every demonic influence in the house, every curse, every jealous spirit in the house, in and out. Whatever is the situation, Lord, you promised her to set free the house and all the environment, protect the children and the husband. In the mighty name of Jesus, my Lord. Fire of the Holy Ghost! Consuming fire! Every poison come out. The name of Jesus. Yes. Yes, come out, demons. Come out, demons. It's the poison charm. All of you. Come out, demons. You see, pray before you eat. Come out! Yes, demons. I see you inside.
Pray for my kids, please.
For your kidney, in Jesus'
yes.
name.
They want to destroy them.
No. You don't destroy the kidney, in Jesus' name. Fire of the Holy Ghost! Fire! Come out, demons! Come out of this body! The mighty name of Jesus! Out! Out! Come out! Come out! Come out! Come out! From the kidney, out. Come out! Yes, in the mighty name of Jesus. It's a block to breathe, pray. Lift your hand.
Come out.
Jesus.
Come out in the name of Jesus.
Come out. Come out. Come out, all poison. All poison, witchcraft. Witchcraft. Come out in the mighty name of Jesus. You see, that's darkness. In Jesus' name. Come out, demons, for this sister in Christ. She's going to be free now. Demons. No mercy. I have no respect. Come out! Come out in the mighty name of Jesus. Lift your hand only. Your right hand. Learn to use your right hand upon people. Don't touch them sometimes, but pray. There is a power. In Jesus' name. in the mighty name of Jesus. All poison dwelling in this body and the kidney shall be perfect.
Amen.
Perfect kidney.
Amen.
I pray this area for two kidneys.
Amen.
All demons of the kidney. Kidney Amen. Shall be strong.
Amen.
My sister shall be healthy.
Amen.
And free.
Amen.
Enjoy fellowship with the husband and the kids Amen. And the mom.
Amen.
You can breathe now?
Yes.
You're free.
Thank you.
Hallelujah!
Listen, you travel a lot for your deliverance and all of that, for your mom,
Yes. 2 months ago, doctor sent me again that I have nephritis in my kidneys. So I just remember that and I said, my kidneys.
Yeah, your kidneys, yes. Okay.
Yes.
And mom?
Yes.
Shall be out. Look at mom, how happy she is. You see? We are three happy people.
Yeah? Thank you.
You see, listen.
Thank you.
You don't have to afraid nothing. I believe today is your day.
Amen.
And demons try to choke you here. Okay? That demons affect the other stuff. Because I says to the Lord, you can't deliver the mother and leave the daughter. Package. You must go to happy. Okay, mom?
Thank you.
How you feel?
Go
I mean, don't be afraid, believe it. Okay? Jesus brings you here for a purpose. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus.